live. One hell of a time. Here we are. Versus the devil. Messed up there. DJ Braden, thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate the follow.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
I got kind of messed up there on that last run. He just parries for that score. Spiderhead? It's not too bad at all. next. Just get double whammy right there. Stage 3. There we go, give him a power move. Ooh, I didn't know I could pick those guys off. Stage 4. Oh no! Oh. Got in that final stage, we were close, boys.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
Yep, well, that's not enough. Far side, hit for tons of damage there. Should cycle now. Yeah, okay, there we go. Oh no! Stage 4, we had it. Oh, that was it! We had it! Oh, we were one shot there, boys. We were one shot. So close.
A great plan and action. And we end.
But panicked. It's not a thing. It's that time of. Ah, dang it. I knew I mistimed it as soon as I jumped in. Alright, we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it. Opening spot. Yeah, I'm not getting any free shots on him. Oh, there's one. Alright. Yeah, goat arms. Bouncing beads. Parrying. Ah, dang it. Mess that up. It's fine. Snake. Again. Alright, stage 2, here we go. Back out, there it is, boys. We'll beat the devil. Swing you center. Oh, I missed the parry. It's only B. Got back good dude again. Thought I got all three parries. I did not. The brothers had triumphed over the demon, forcing him to finally give up. We shall accept your surrender, devil. Cuphead laughed, but we're not done just yet. With that, Cuphead and Mugman destroyed all the soul contracts, releasing Inkwell's Isle residents from eternal servitude to the devil. Gosh, I can't wait to tell everybody, Cuphead said. The boys set off for home at top speed. Come on. Last one there's a leaky cup, Mugman teased as they ran. Once home, the brothers gathered everyone together. You're all free of devil's debt, Cuphead announced. And that fiend won't bother us again, Mugman added. The Elder Cutter was literally brimming with pride as everyone began to cheer. Let's hear it for Cuphead and Mugman. Hip hip hoorah, hip hip hoorah. And an all-day celebration began. The brothers promised to never wander into trouble again. And they didn't. Until the next time, of course. But that is another story. The end. Our sincere appreciation to the members of our team, whose loyalty and creative endeavor made possible this production. Okay, cool. That was fun. I enjoyed that. Lead with unity. Finn. So let's take a second and look at what we got. Eight more. Put on a show, get an S rank. A rank on all. Beat the game on Esper, buy everything, pork grind, shop. Four more hidden achievements. Okay. So let's go find that last coin that we're missing. Tipsy Troop, Chips Bedigan, Mr. Wheezy, Mangosteen, Fearlap, Piruletta, Hopus Pocus. I missed two of them. I didn't know apparently there was two that I didn't get. True Top Trouble. We've seen Shades of Grey. Visual. Ugh. some perilous pears. You really want Cuphead? Yeah, man, it's pretty cool. It's a fun game. I've been enjoying it. Just unlocked Expert. I'm not sure how I feel about it. It's pretty rad. Well, let's say, I imagine the winter sale's coming up here pretty soon. You should be able to pick it up for cheap. Game's over a year old. Oh, you're on PS4. Dang. That's rough. They don't have it for PS4? I thought they would have had it for PS4. Do they not?
Yo.
Yo, Nat.
What up?